Now we're going to talk about how to measure capacity in milliliters. A milliliter is another unit of measure that is used for volume and capacity. We write ml to represent milliliters. We measure smaller amounts of liquid in milliliters than we do liters. There are 1,000 milliliters in a liter.